And I'm going to show you how to add rinse aid to your dishwasher without spilling it. So one of the problems is when you're adding dishwasher rinse aid that you spill it. So what you do is you take the cap off and you bring it closely and you slowly pour it.